Said y'all been hungry since you came in the dough. I just wanted to give me some water, you know. Hey guys, we're playing episode 5. I know, just a second ago that we've been dying and stuff. It's really sad and all that stuff. But it's what life is, what we have to go through in life. So yeah. So there's no preview or nothing, we're just gonna get straight into it. Okay. That's just... Look at that sword.
One-up us, aren't you?
Nice reflexes.
That is one seriously cool
I'm
temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
Livia's the redstone.
So, are we doing this? Order of the Stone? It's time to get some glory.
For glory!
Out there, but I'm not gonna lie to you. I was hoping for treasure.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place.
All right, let's see what these levers do. Oh, that duct right here. That has to do something. Maybe it's in a certain order.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Let's try the last one now. Let's talk to people.
Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
So, what kind of treasure do you hope we find in here?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers, but some cocoa beans would be cool, too.
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Hi, Petra.
This place is cool. Knew you'd find it.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
What do you think Ivor knew about this place?
Who knows? That guy's read like a million books and traveled all over the world. You probably start to learn a thing or two about a thing or two.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Hey.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Wither sickness free, I think. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me.
Wait, what about Lucas? He was part of the Order of the Stone.
Nice, though.
He did really good.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Where's Axel? You know what I really hope? Wait, where's Axel and Ruben? Oh yeah, Ruben.
Hey Axel, what you need, buddy?
I didn't think about it.
Man, we have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever enough to be in the Order of the Stone. Thanks for always believing in me, buddy.
No problem.
You know it. So, what kind of loot you think we're gonna find in here?
Oh man, well, I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right?
Who doesn't?
I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds would be pretty sweet.
Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up. So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
So he's Magnus.
Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this.
Axel Magnus. So then. Petra's. No, I don't know who Petra's.
I think I actually would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No. Then who was it that was yelling?
Wow, yeah, that feels like it was, I don't know, a million years ago. We packed a lot in since then.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah, and that was before we'd fought wither storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
See what we've got. Hey, it's a cake!
Man, this reminds me of that time when you got a cake from that witch's hut, and I was super jealous of you. It's just, I really love cake. My mouth is practically watering just looking at it.
Right? Cake is the best! Totally my favorite. Or a top 3, at least.
You've got discerning taste, Jesse. I respect that.
Huh. A pumpkin, not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa! That's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
That glow, is it some sort of enchantment?
I don't know. I've seen people put an unbreaking enchantment on flint and steel before, but that's not unbreaking.
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing. Well, I have definitely never seen flint and steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan?
You ask me, it seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use the redstone wrap. Obviously.
Warrior whip, go!
Come on, Jesse. Make it good. Just like the back. Whoa!
You guys, that was amazing!
Okay, okay. It wasn't bad.
Thank you.
took them out.
And there go the stairs.
We need to get out of here now!
Look out!
Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
Way ahead of you on that one, Axel.
Well, well, where'd you get the new toy? Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave.
Well, 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 if it isn't Aiden and the Pussycats.
That's not our name.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The Ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Sorry, boss.
Wow, you guys are terrible at naming. That's a dumb name.
Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. Hey, where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. There's more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
There's no shame in being second-rate Aiden. Not everyone can do what the Order of the Stone can.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine. Some hero you are, Jesse. Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze Rod!
I told you to shut up!
Blaze Rod!
Look out,
he's
Jesse.
So funny. He's out, Blaze Rod!
That angry before.
Wow, us being the New Order of the Stone is really getting to that guy. He's gone crazy.
We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
Yeah, not our fault we're so awesome.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yep! New Order of the Stone is back in town!
Epic adventure full of monsters, hidden temples, treasure.
Oh, I can't take it anymore. Ah! You guys are awesome! Welcome back! See that? Jesse high-fived me! Me! It actually hurt a little bit.
To see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
While still doing the whole barfing lava thing. Yeesh.
Wow, that is one epic build with the lava.
Yeah, and the skull motif. Awesome.
I will never understand your taste.
Not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor?
Of course.
Oh, Jesse! You're back!
Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard!
Man, Ivor, this is really cool.
Well, thank you, Jesse. So good to finally see someone with some vision.
Jesse, seriously? You can't let him keep this up.
Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
What about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure...
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
Well... We have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I?
Ivor obviously put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. Leave it. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay?
Long live my lava house. Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse!
That's right. Keep walking. Keep walking!
Always nice to see a gracious winner.
Ha ha. Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
We just got back from that temple you told us about. The one in the jungle.
What? You did? Yes. Great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots.
There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But, like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand. And you can make sure that when we make it into glass, it's the right amount of safe.
Okay.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we make sure this art gets the respect it deserves.
Nice work today, guys.
Yeah, not bad, right?
It's like we should do this more often or something.
Later, guys.
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Yeah, let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
The Ender Pearls. Lapis. Golden Bone. Who was that?
Whoa, Lucas? I don't believe it.
Oh, hey guys. You have some pretty cool stuff in here.
Hey, Lucas, great to see you.
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you too.
You have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah. I just can't even look
How
at
are
him.
You doing?
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Oh, I hate that guy.
Man, he's such a jerk. I mean, he never stops.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm.
Very
He's convinced
jealous.
That he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Jealous? Why?
He thinks you're a big bully, Jesse. Looting and keeping all the good stuff for yourself. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited, anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Yeah! Whoa! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually...
Okay, Spill, what's it do?
It proves what I've always suspected.
That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
Wow, so that temple we went to, was that built by these old builders?
That's my suspicion. But it's what's inside the temple that interests me even more. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
Wow, so is this Eversource thing valuable?
Valuable doesn't even tell the half of it, Jesse.
Okay. I'm interested.
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
Okay, so this flint and steel might have this... old builder enchantment, but how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse, and that temple, that flint and steel, is the only firm proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait. He's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I, guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving!
He's so happy. This is not even funny.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Oh, come on, he's super funny and he makes me laugh.
I guess.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. You've got a treasure to find. Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra! Blonde guy! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been! What is Jesse doing up there?
Well, that seems promising.
Jesse! What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
That's a weird-looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but
this is different from anything I've seen.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something. You're pretty easy to follow, you know that?
That thing is way bigger and more powerful than you could understand, Aiden. Give it back.
Says the person who just got knocked trying to light it. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Let's go!
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause?
We're going after Aiden, and we're going to take him down.
Whoa!
Don't worry, I've got you! Oh, you are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much!
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you, thank you!
Any sign of the blaze rods?
No, nothing!
Do you think Aiden knew about all this? The portal, the Eversource?
Definitely seems to know now.
Hey, you guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
If that island is a settlement or whatever,
in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I can't believe this. We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
Can't we just, like, build our way over?
How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes, very astute, Lucas.
Elementary, my dear Lucas. The underside of this island is much, much bigger than it appears.
Really?
Jesse's right. If we strip this whole island down to nothing, it might just be enough.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
Sorry,
can't help myself.
You're building. I don't...
Hey, you seen a bunch of punks in matching jackets? Call themselves the Blaze Rods?
I'm sorry, but I can't talk to you.
Why?
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense at all. That's the law?
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous, but first those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back.
I'm super busy, sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Wow.
Incredible.
Built it. It's beautiful.
Wow, that is absolutely beautiful.
Yes.
That's what I think.
Clearly, the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes.
I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. But it's definitely our best bet so far.
Agreed.
Hello! It is nice.
Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
Ivor.
You doing okay, Ivor?
Better than okay. This city is magnificent. You should really take notes for that town of yours.
Hey, what's this?
Hey there.
Are you on the schedule for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale, 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well. Melissa, 3 cooked pork chops. She rescheduled. Classic Mel.
Appointment? Why would I need an appointment to use a furnace?
By city law, acts of crafting are only authorized with the founder's permission. This appointment system is in place to safeguard against any illegal building or crafting. If you wish to make an appointment, speak to the founder. Good day.
Actually, we get the sign.
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Intense.
Oh, hey, Petra.
Hey, Petra, what you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
The founder isn't accepting visitors right now.
Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Ah, just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
Well, that's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight.
And so this founder makes all the rules?
You got it. She's the one that protects us from the Eversource. Well, it seems only right. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
I just don't understand why everyone shouldn't be allowed to build.
Ha! What a sentiment. I mean, it is a good thought, but it's crazy.
What is this person doing?
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
Can't believe they just built their way right into town.
I know, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello?
Oh, my. Hello again.
Can we, do anything for you?
You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the Eversource?
Well, it's in the palace.
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
Shh!
No, we don't know any Milo.
Really? It sure sounds like you know him.
Okay. We know of him. If you really want to find him...
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy.
Thanks, I guess. Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Uh-huh.
Please don't hurt us.
I'll just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
Hey, folks.
Hello?
I'll just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
Follow him. Milo!
All signs point to that being the innkeeper. Like that sign.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes. Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze Rods. I don't know any Blaze Rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the Blaze Rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
You sure keep saying I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting, attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the Founder!
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Guys, I think I found the Blaze Rods.
Oh no.
What are they doing?
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
Crime?
What kind of crime?
Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please.
I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts!
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
We need to get to the Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey! Unhand me!
Come with me!
This is completely under...
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders!
Leads in my way. Hey! Hands off the ropes.
Guards, bring them forward.
Jesse, I'll find a way to help you. I promise.
Let go of me, that's incest!
Excuse me! Come with me.
We meet at last.
Hey, you're the Founder, right? Nice to meet you, Jesse. My name's Jesse.
So I gathered. I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting.
Blah-blah.
your service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
There, see? That minecart she summoned. It must lead to the Eversource.
Really? That's what you're focusing on? I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands. Like Aiden. Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news.
Lucas is right. We need to figure out what Aiden is up to so we can stop him. That's what we need to stay focused on.
I've got the feeling I already know what Aiden is up to.
Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity.
Carrots? Really? You gotta be kidding.
We are honored, wonderful Founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Good luck, Jesse. I hope you like being doomed.
Totally doomed.
Blaze rods!
You're going down, Aiden. I'm gonna stop you.
Not this time, Jesse.
Out of my way, Reggie.
It's Reginald. Come on, criminals. Time to see the Founder.
Jesse and accomplices. You have committed acts of wanton and illegal building, something specifically forbidden by our laws. Explain yourself.
This could still turn out okay.
Are you kidding? She does not sound friendly.
But I didn't know it was against the law when we started to build. We were stranded. What were we supposed to do?
Ignorance won't get you any favors. Aiden told me all about you, Jesse. About how you're a tyrant back home. About how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself. About how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city. A terrible act of treason.
Listen, Founder, Aiden's a master manipulator. He'd say anything to get his hands on the Eversource.
Much like you would seem to be doing right now. Jesse, it's clear that you're the little ringleader, so how about you come with me?
Okay.
I guess we'll just wait here, then.
Tell me what you see.
I don't see anything. It's just empty.
Precisely. As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void. Resources, every kind, are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it is gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate it. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed.
I guess that makes sense. How would you get anything new up here?
I appreciate your trying to understand our world. People act as though I want things to be this way. Allocating the limited resources. Risking my life every day.
I'm so tired of people being so cryptic about this thing. Just tell me what it is.
It is my burden, my curse. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
See, to me, that just sounds like a big, fat excuse. I think you're just hoarding all the power for yourself.
You would know a little something about hoarding power, wouldn't you? I think I've heard quite enough.
Ow!
I now see that Aiden was right, and that you're nothing more than a common thief here to take the Eversource and destroy our community. Therefore, it is with great pleasure that I sentence you and your companions to be imprisoned. Indefinitely.
What?!
Reginald, remove these criminals from my sight.
Yes, ma'am.
What?
This is a big mistake. You'll regret this.
I doubt that.
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing your mind now. You guys have some really fascinating stuff here.
You suck. Hey, I'm just doing my job.
Whatever, Reggie.
Oh, wow. What is this?
That's fine?
It's almost like dirt, but not. That's called sand. You've never seen sand before?
Sand? Wow. What's it do?
Are you kidding me? We are not going to explain sand to the guy locking us behind bars. I refuse.
Well, whatever it does, it's going in the chest with everything else.
Nothing sadder than an unimportant man on the world's tiniest power trip.
Hey, I don't have to take this. I'm in charge here. You're criminals. Aiden told everyone all about how horrible you are. He said that you burn down trees just for fun. That you steal all the world's treasures and hoard them for yourself. He also said that you tame wild animals just so you can make them chase innocent people.
You can't believe a thing Aiden says. He's a liar.
He said that you'd say that.
Well, I suppose that's probably what a liar would say.
I'm sorry, but this is the way it has to be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go help the Blaze Rods beef up security.
Can't believe I'm taking orders from that sniveling little... Stay here. Don't cause any trouble.
I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Reginald, I promise I'm not lying. You can believe me.
Really? Kind of seems like a your word versus their situation.
Reggie, listen to me. You've seen how they act. They're not good people. You know it.
Okay. Let's say you make a good point. And I'm not saying you do. But hypothetically, why would I, Captain of the Guard, let you, a criminal, out of that cell?
I'll never know how you looked at them and thought, there are some upstanding citizens.
Okay, maybe you don't like me very much, but tell me this. Who do you not like more, me or Aiden?
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Okay, let's say I'm heading to the pantry to get you prisoners some bread. What? We don't want bread, we want freedom.
I'm trying to help you, dummy. Do I have to spell it out for you?
Please just get out of here. Get to the throne room and stop the Blaze Rods.
Nice work! Now, on to the Eversource.
I mean, I understand wanting to stop the Blaze Rods, but you can't still really want to steal the Eversource, can you?
Honestly, I just don't want Aiden to get his hands on the Eversource. So long as we stop him, that's what's important.
Sounds good to me. No way Aiden would do anything good if he had it.
Throne room was back this way.
Oh, my dears. This is cool.
Well, here we are. Back in the throne room.
Keep your voice down. We don't know if we're alone in here.
I don't know. Looks deserted to me.
Behind you! Hey!
Wait! Stop! Milo, easy! That's Jesse and Lucas! Jesse! I can't believe we found you!
I can't believe you punched me!
Ah, yes. I feel absolutely terrible about that. Let me assure you.
Petra, what in the world are you doing here?
We were actually planning to break you out of jail, but I guess you guys have that covered.
Hello again, Jesse. It seems fate has destined our paths to cross once more.
You trust this guy, Petra?
Yeah, he really helped me. He's cool.
In actuality, I'm the leader of a group that wants the same thing you do.
It's a rebellion.
It is a long story. In short, my people want to free the Eversource from the Founder's clutches so that everyone may use it. If Aiden and his blaze rods steal the Eversource, we'll just be trading one tyrant for another. And I won't allow that.
Yeah, he's gotta be stopped.
If we work together, we can find it first.
I do like the idea of beating Aiden.
Milo, I'm happy to have you aboard. Welcome to the team.
I'm very pleased to be involved. The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
Yeah, there was a door here before with a minecart.
Yeah, what happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
Jesse, what are you doing?
Sorry.
I need to find that love. Captain. Oh, ghost.
A cobblestone generator. Amazing! Lava and water. Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone! Genius! That is ingenious!
Founder crafts things for the people. I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the Founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Well, that is pretty special. Something like,
Jesse, it looks like it doesn't have any power.
I'll make it a pizza for you guys.
Okay.
What?
How's it looking? Still okay. Looking like it needs power. Don't worry, I'll find the answer.
Okay.
You want me to bring it down here? I can bring it down here.
Okay.
Okay. There you go.
See anyone?
Not yet, but the acoustics are funky in this place, so it's hard to tell when people are coming. We shouldn't hang around.
Got it.
I'm
glad you're okay, by the way.
Thanks, me too. Habits of the Enderman by Soren? Wow, how'd that get here? The rest are just inventory registries and legal information. Boring.
There's nothing that I could craft.
Wow, it's so big. Nothingness, I mean.
I don't know how to do this one. Why is it so hard?
There isn't like a potion or something that could help us, is there?
That's not how potions work, Jesse. Although I should really look into that. Oh, Jesse. Thank you, by the way, for getting arrested with me. No one's ever done anything like that for me before.
Ah, well, you're welcome, I'm.
Now go away! All of this opening up is making me grossly uncomfortable.
If I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it. If I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it.
Just
if I had a lever,
that.
This would be the perfect spot for it.
Okay. Back to work.
So do you have, like, any underground rebel-type secrets that could help us out here?
I'm afraid not. Though I will certainly tell you, if I think of any.
Definitely regal. Not bad.
Why is this so freaking hard? I just need wood. That's it.
If I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it.
Oh my days.
Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks.
Sticks.
Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. I think that should be everything I need to make a lever now.
Well.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm sorry, guys, about how I do crafting. So, I don't really craft like this a lot. Well, first drink.
Ah, my old friend the lever.
Fantastic!
Yeah, didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities. You and your friend Petra have been very inspiring to me and my people. With your help, we may finally liberate ourselves from the Founder's clutches.
Don't bother your mouth, it's hot.
Okay.
Okay, let me give you a little towel. No,
it's okay.
Here we come.
I wonder if the Eversource is an animal.
these chests.
Yeah, and they're all labeled?
Creeper, zombie, sheep, pigman. Curious.
But what does it mean?
Huh. Eggs. The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot. A sheep?
Is that a monster? That's not so bad. It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
So the Eversource makes these spawn egg things.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah, I can't wait!
Let's take a look around.
Is there a pig? Pig! I want to... No! Let me open the chest. I want to make Reuben X2. No!
Eversource.
What?
No way. Yes. Well. The spawn eggs. It's so simple.
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right? The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea? What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder! But that clucking thing is what we came for!
Hey, I'm with you, Ivor. Let's grab it and get out of here.
Ah-ha! Adventure!
Dude, seriously?
We have to.
I knew it. I knew you were here to steal from me.
Pain!
Oh, she's too fast!
Well, hang on a second. Let's talk about this, okay?
I'm not sure there's anything to talk about.
It's just like I told you, Founder. They're here to steal the Eversource.
Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What? No! Don't believe them!
You have the wrong idea!
Oh, Aiden, will you just shut up already?
And I'm supposed to believe the escaped convicts? Aiden warned me that you were a pack of thieves, and here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive.
Boy, when you put it like
that,
hold on,
guys. Okay.
I almost feel bad. Yep, afraid I'm going to be taking the chicken. It's mine now.
What? This is outrageous. Aiden, don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
I've got Aiden! Save the Founder!
You got me, Lucas. Got you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Focus!
I'll take it from here.
Wait, what about Petra? Petra.
This is all your fault! Thanks to you, we get to see what really happens when you fall off the islands.
Hey, you can't pin this on me. This is your fault.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Trusting the blaze rods, hiding the Eversource? I didn't do any of that.
I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
Land!
Impossible. That's impossible! Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
Gonna be close!
I'm gonna make this.
Jesse? Holy crap, you're down here too?
Lucas, you made it.
Oh, yeah, only slightly worse for wear. Gotta say, Aiden's tougher than I remember. Got me pretty good.
Just so glad you're okay. When Aiden pitched you over the side, that was awful.
Yeah, I wasn't a huge fan either. That was good of you to try and save the Founder. Speaking of whom, is she okay? She's just sort of staring.
Let me ask. Founder? Miss Founder?
She's not in shock or something.
Wow, so guess you were wrong, huh? About there being no ground.
I had no idea. How could I have known? This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous. A lost cause.
Well, land is going to be a pretty big game changer for you guys. I mean, it's going to change everything.
Yes.
Look at this place. Totally untouched biomes all around us.
Yes, it's all a little overwhelming. What do I do now?
Well, how about you start with a few deep breaths? Seeing all this after you've been crammed on a tiny island, that would be overwhelming for anybody.
First things first, we're gonna go back up there and kick Aiden's butt.
Sounds like the start of a winning plan to me.
Getting back up. My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet. What's going on up there?
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Aiden's made some big mistakes. He's probably in completely over his head by now.
He's so stupid.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. Help me protect my people.
Of course I'll help you. You're the Founder.
Thank you, Jesse. And please, call me Issa.
Okay, getting back up.
Back up.
Let's see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
Well, would someone care to explain it to me, please?
We need to start gathering dirt as much as we can.
How will that help?
We're gonna build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry. Okay. That should do it.
Jesse, what is that? What? What is it?
It's the other half of the portal that brought me here.
Man, what a relief. I mean, once you get that flint and steel back, it should be a straight shot home now.
Well, guys... You ready?
Yes, I think so.
I think I actually gotta sit this one out, Jesse. Aiden got me pretty good. Just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up there. I'm really sorry. I probably wouldn't be able to keep up anyway.
What? But it's dangerous alone. Monsters, nightfall.
I'll get some food, put together a shelter if it gets dark. It's not my first rodeo.
That is true. All right.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye tone? I'll see you guys when you get back. Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Will do. Come on, we've got an epic climb ahead of us. We've got a city to save. You ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb. Oh, and Jesse, I appreciate what you did up there, trying to save me.
Imagine how long it would take.
Under attack by monsters, ma'am. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Come on, we need to stop him.
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
Jesse, you're alive. Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo.
On your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Hey, quick version. You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land.
You speak truthfully, my friend? Well, I can't wait to hear all about it later.
I gotta get to the palace.
Thank you, my friend. See you on the other side.
Throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one could get inside.
We need to stop him.
I know. Jesse, take one of these. They're all locally sourced and handcrafted. I use only the best ingredients.
Got any potions of invisibility?
Here.
Can't stop what you can't see.
Down!
You're alive! You're alive! Is the founder with you?
I heard!
your step! I killed you once! I could do it again!
You thought you could just kick me off the edge? Unfortunately for you, Aiden, I'm pretty tough to kill.
Just die already! Should've left while you had the chance! Can't see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win. Oh, it just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, look around you. It's over. Give up.
No! You don't get to tell me that!
Do with him.
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute! You can't just leave me here! Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
No, 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 no! Come on! You can't just leave me behind! If you leave me here, I'll die! I thought you were the good guys!
He deserves.
Jesse!
Where's that punk Aiden? We heard the fighting.
We fought. He fell down one of these waterfalls.
Retrieve the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone, stay together! Jesse, there you are!
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. The longer we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
We need to find an escape route. The waterfalls can take us to safety.
What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void.
We'll die if we fall down there.
But there's nothing but monsters up here.
The void won't kill you. There's land down there. Everyone just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now?
Everything's just so different and scary.
Well, let me tell you, Reggie. The first thing you need to do is go get yourself some wood.
How do I do that?
You find a tree and then you just start punching.
I wonder what happened to Aiden.
Hey, guards! Check out what washed up right next to me.
Freeze, criminals! You're not going anywhere!
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. I knew they wouldn't get away.
Ooh, I bet the blaze rods are in for a bad time. These Sky City people are not happy with them.
Yeah, hopefully they dig a deep hole, bury them in it, surround it with lava, and... Sorry, got a little carried away there.
Attention! Attention!
Hello, hello everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free! Build whatever we please!
Wow, those two just cannot get along.
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Bah! I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist through the eyes of an oppressive dictator.
Hey, both of you, fighting isn't gonna solve anything.
It will if I win.
Oh, of course you'd think that way. No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Who are we supposed to listen to?
Guys, Milo is right. You need to take risks. If you don't, you'll just keep doing the same safe things over and over again, and you'll never grow, you'll never live.
But what if we die?
Okay, I won't lie to you. You could die, but doesn't that make it even more awesome?
No, wait, please! It's dangerous.
Well, my friend, this is truly the beginning of a new era. Your deeds will be remembered around here for a long, long time to come. Many years from now, we will still reminisce about the great things that Jesse did.
Just try and play nice with the founder, okay? I know you don't always get along, but her heart's in the right place.
Well, my friend.
Oh, yes.
It looks like this is where I must bid you farewell.
Looks like this episode's about to be over.
And I can't wait to start. Thank you again.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. Been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Ugh. Just when I thought my days of punching trees were behind me.
That would be the case, but luckily you had me as your advanced scout. When I was on the ground with the founder before I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
Did I not mention it either? Because I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't!
I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on. Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
Are you gonna set her free?
I tried to, actually, but she kept coming back. We've spent so long together, I suppose we sort of need each other now. After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
Ah, that's a boy's name!
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude. Jesse, I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource. Off to clucking back at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
Well, come along then, Jesse.
See? Just like I told you, one portal back home.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No! A little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Livestock's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Come on, guys. Let's go home. We don't Axel and Olivia here where we've been. They'll never believe it. That's not what I was expecting.
Okay. Yes, first one good, second one just about right. It's hard. Oh yeah, Founder's way better, I guess. Yeah, I didn't do good. Afraid of that one. I'm sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to end it right there. Please like and subscribe. Later on I want to do some more, but just later on, because then I want to play on my computer. So yeah, please like and subscribe, and see you later. Have a good day.